Hello, Tubers. It's your crazy British bloke here. Well, it's Sunday morning, and I'm going to take the old trouble and strife out for a nice bit of English breakfast. But first of all, we're going to meet one of my buddies, Jay. I don't see him so much. I've not got enough time to see him like I used to. And he plays in a hockey league on Sunday mornings. So I'm going to go and get a Timmy's and go down and watch him. Now, the thing is, the bloke's never done any filming at a hockey game before, so I really don't know what it's going to be like. So we'll have to see. Anyhow, we're going to get going now. Well, we're here. This is the place where he plays hockey. Looks like all the gang's here. Here's Jay's car. So he's already here. It's his new car. He used to have a Saturn View, but... Well... He went back to the old Ford, eh? Like everybody does. There you go. Nice little ride, eh? Lovely. Same engine as mine. Yeah, we're going to see if we can find him.
Well, I expect you've all seen one of these before, eh? Well, you say they do actually prepare the ice in this place. Might be a little bit old. Let's see, look at that.
Beating on a bit this weekend. You never know. That's a crew that he plays with. Pretty cool. See if we can maybe get some action. So he saved that one. This hockey game is very hard to film. Very hard. It's fast, you never know where they're gonna be next. Thank you.
quite a beating being in goal, don't you? Yeah. Wow, he does it. Here we come again. The end of it. But I tell you what, I couldn't tell you how many goals were scored. Maybe they'll won. It's all too fast for the bloke. Jay did well though. Did really well. Cool game, eh? Really cool. He looks a little bit knackered. Hey?
Get off?
Yeah. Hey, you
just
did.
Delete the goals.
Yeah.
You did well.
Delete all the goals, yeah. And it'll be okay.
Yeah.
I think so. Good game.
So here we are. We're down at Archie's. You get great fish and chips here. But we've come down here now for a nice breakfast after being in that cold rink. So. A nice coffee, that's what we're going to do.